This is Enoteco Vespaio. It's a, I think, Italian cafe. And pastries. It's like a deli. And then they also have vino. And then over here we have wood-fired pizza at Vespaio. Handmade pasta. Pasta. It's against pasta. Look into the eye. That's not my eye. Does it belong to me? But I see you. The South Congress books. Vintage posters. Well, they won't open until 11. This is Triple Z Treads. Just want to nap. That cat is like shocked that it's wearing a shirt. Triple Z Threads, fine embroidered crap. This shop just blows your mind. Limbo, jewelry and gifts. Again, closed. It's a good opportunity to get all of these shops without all the hustle and bustle. Now we're at the South Congress Cafe. They're not even open yet. They're actually open, but I didn't want to video people's faces. Looky here, it's Allen Boots. And Allen's has a big boot in front of it. I wonder if that's all a boot. Uh-oh, turning Canadian. This is a memorial to Walter L. Tucker. 26, end of service, October 14th, 1948, when Officer Tucker was killed in the line of duty when the motorcycle he was operating collided with a car at the intersection of Monroe and South Congress Avenue. Tucker, a two-year veteran, was traffic patrol when the collision occurred. That's a nice little memorial. It happened right here. There's the boot again. I understand it's about a boot company. I understand. And basically just a big boot store. Empty Casey. They have opened. If you look, you see the old advertising. Oh, wait. It's actually new advertising. For some reason, boot advertising doesn't change much. I wonder what the plug is for. Lucchese at Allen's. There's the Lucchese dealership that's connected to Allen's Boots. You have to go in at Allen's, so I don't know why they even have a door over here. This is the Hake building. There's a entry here where you can go up the stairs. Or you can enter the business right here on the right, which is all covered. It's uncommon objects, at least it was. This is Sugar Paris, Sugar in Paris. Yard dog. Yeah, interesting. interesting decor on their door, a door decor. Looks like it's a art gallery type place. Violin studio on the second floor. This is a Congress building. It's really hard to read what that says. This is Maya. Not Yura, but Maya. I evidently have a bunch of dinosaur planters and clothing. Okay, it's Yura. And this is my favorite shop down here. Lucy in Disguise. This is basically a costume shop. Here's a picture of the Beatles a little bit older. Lucy in Disguise with Diamonds. Well, we'll see what we can do. Be warned, if I am able to video in there, not everything in the store is rated G. Here is a Thesaurus Trading Company. They are also closed currently.
Please like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment below. Thank you. Da 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 da!